Hello guys, how are you today? I'm back. Yes, I'm back. I've been gone probably for like 2 weeks and a half, maybe 3 weeks, and I've just missed you so much. I've missed doing videos, and I hope you missed me, because if you didn't, then I'm doing something wrong, and if you did, then I'm doing something right, and I'm, you know, you guys enjoy my videos. But yeah, I really miss doing videos. Like, I didn't realize how much I love this until now. I've been gone because I went back to my hometown, and actually I've just been traveling, so it was really, really hard for me to make videos and then edit them and then upload them, because I just couldn't find Wi-Fi or like a place so where I can edit, if that makes sense. But I'm back and I have so much stuff to react to, and I have so much stuff that I want to watch and that I'm so excited. I feel like I'm so lost in everything. But yeah, today I'm doing a reaction for To You, yeah, by Justin Bieber and David Guetta. I don't really know if it's David Guetta featuring Justin. Yeah, it's probably David Guetta featuring Justin Bieber, and I'm so excited. You guys know I love Justin if you have seen my channel, and let's go ahead and listen to the song. Okay, so I'm actually really excited. Like, Justin is so perfect for electronic EDM music. It's just Cold Water, Where Are You Now, and Let Me Love You. Yes, it's here. Okay, it's cute. Yes, King, he sounds so good. Oh, where are we going? Oh, it's so chill. Oh no, it actually, I'm sorry, but he is an angel. His voice is so angelic, he's so good. Okay, give me something. Let's go somewhere. Okay, let's go somewhere together. He sounds so good. To you. Why do I want to cry? I'm like feeling a lot of things. This is so good. He sounds so good, like... Yes! Ooh! Lyrics! Show vocals, King! Damn! This part is my favorite. Yes! Clap, 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 clap. To you. Whoa, it's such good quality. Like, production is on point. It's so good. That was my favorite part. That was so good. I love this. Don't even. Yes. Intertwine, bitch. Is he harmonizing with himself? I wanna cry. He's so cute. Yes. Is it over? God, wait, but that was so good. That was such a cute song. I don't even know how to describe it, because the beat goes so hard. By the way, props to David Guetta. I know probably people don't really appreciate him in the song because it's just Justin singing. But David Guetta is who made this beat and who made all of this song possible. Justin was the lyrics and the vocals, but what goes behind that and what makes the song was David Guetta. So you go, boy. This was really different from you, but it was so good. And back to Justin. I don't really know how to explain my love for Justin's voice, because I've been a fan of Justin since I was like 13, I don't know, back in the day when he just came out in 2010. I hear his voice and I feel like home, like I feel like such a familiar voice, and it hits me right here. That's why I feel like I love it so much. But yeah, his voice was so good, his vocals were on point. Don't fight me on this, really, because you know he sounded so good. And then the lyrics though were so cute. Listening to this on the car always, I don't know what kind of vibes they give me, but they give me so much vibes. I don't know, if you feel something about this song, let me know, and maybe I can relate to you, because I really don't know what to say right now, if that makes sense. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to turn on your notifications so you can see whenever I post a video, because I will be posting quite a lot since I'm really lost in the music industry. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye!